And like in middle school, I started doing JPD football, and then like I lost a little weight. So bitch, I had energy and shit. I was running around. I was always dancing and shit. I was like the boy version of JoJo Siwa, okay? Just like, just always energy. Like my mom used to like put me in thin. She would put my hair up in a thin blonde ponytail. We were like the same. You know what I mean? But in my mind, I thought I was hiding. I thought no one else knew. It was very like Elsa, very very Frozen, conceal, don't feel. You know what I mean? Which, by the way, we know that Frozen is a queer-coded gay story. We know that, right? You don't know that? Girl, Frozen is gay as fuck. It is the princess that has a secret to hide. So she grows up, she gets a long blonde ponytail, and there's a fucking reveal to everyone she's a faggot. Frozen is gay, okay? Yes. And sorry, keep on calling her Frozen. I mean Elsa. Black people will not call a character by the government name is the last name. Yeah, get it, Frozen, go Frozen. Elsa, my mom, you guys all know my little assistant Patty with the red hair. If you don't know, my assistant Patty has this like long red hair, and my mom would be like, ooh, I like your little friend Patty. He got long red hair just like Brave. Run around my house. You ain't no damn Jungle Book.